Chance cubes are never good for you, so let's do it. See how they're never really good for you?